not gonna be like any other ride you've ever rode before.
Shut up!
What's the scariest ride you ever rode before?
I don't know. We don't have this kind of stuff back home.
I mean, I know you have to ride something somewhere at some point in time.
We had like a scissor, so it's kind of like the zipper, so it's kind of like that. My hands are sweaty.
Mom, I'm sweaty.
Ew.
I know.
I'm sweaty.
I'm gonna scream. Watch.
It's okay. I cried the first time. My heart's racing so bad.
You ready?
No.
You ready?
My heart is.
Quickly.
For someone that's scared of heights, I can't believe I did this.
It's okay, me too. Woo! I've done this 4 times and I'm so afraid. Oh. My heart's racing. Oh. My anxiety is all over the place.
My heart is beating out my chest.
No, if you only can tell how much I'm shaking.
Okay, are we done now?
Please.
Please be done.
I'm shaking so bad.
You just close your eyes a little bit.
I was not expecting to be thrown up so quickly. He was distracting us, that's why. And then all of a sudden I felt my heart drop to my stomach.
I'm not shaking. We're good.
I am. So
my bra strap came off on my shoulder though. Okay, I'm done. I'm so glad I got to take this off my bucket list.
How was it?
Oh, good, but don't send me back up. I'm good.
You said we go over here?
No!
No!
Yeah!
No.
Here, watch out.